You made it all the way through the interview process, but now you're at the point of salary negotiation. How are you supposed to approach this subject with respect to yourself and the employer? I'm here to show you how you can break it down and take a strategic approach to landing a role that pays you market value. By the end of this video, you will be able to negotiate your value with respect and confidence. First of all, why negotiate your salary? Typically, people in technical fields have a hard time negotiating because it makes them uncomfortable. Studies have also shown that women rarely negotiate their salaries. They're worried about the offer being withdrawn or appearing like they're not a nice person. It's perfectly normal to negotiate your salary. If you do it politely and competently, it can actually make you even more desirable. Keep in mind, the hiring manager doesn't have to give you the money out of their own salary. This is a budget item for the company. For you, it could easily mean $5,000 or $10,000 more in your paycheck, and also sets the bar for your future salaries. Very early in the interview process, it is not necessary to negotiate your salary. You can sidestep the conversation or have them give you their range first. For example, if you're on a phone call with a recruiter and they ask you, "What's your salary expectation?" First, try to sidestep by saying you prefer to meet the team so that they know more about you and you know more about them. If pressed, a good phrase to say is, "I'm looking for market rate for my skills." Or, "Before we talk about salary, I prefer to learn more about the role and your expectations for the position." The next strategy to use is ask them their number first. For example, "Can you tell me what you have budgeted for this position?" Getting any additional information at this point is helpful for the negotiation later. At any stage of the process, it's important to know your numbers. If they end up giving you a low offer, you should be able to back up what you are requesting based on information from sites like salary.com and Glassdoor. Having this information will also help you to be confident in having the conversation. When it comes time to give a number, go high and give a range. Going high allows you to come down. Giving a range helps to show that you are flexible. A typical range might be $5,000 to $10,000. Be confident in what you are worth. When you are at the salary negotiation stage, they typically want you on the team. As a part of laying out your salary number, you should reiterate your enthusiasm for the team and company. And most importantly, show how you're going to add value in the position. That's what people are willing to pay more for. They may have forgotten some of your qualifications when they were interviewing other people. Lastly, remember, money isn't everything. Salary should be considered in conjunction with the total compensation. Typical benefits might include retirement, time off, working from home, bonuses, and health or dental insurance. As part of knowing your numbers, you should ask about what the company provides. Also, a recent study showed that after about $75,000, money doesn't contribute to a person's happiness. So if you are passionate about the company's mission, that can ultimately be worth more than money. Before it comes time to negotiate, you need to practice. Hiring managers negotiate many times. You might only do it once every couple of years. Have a friend ask you questions like, "What's your salary number?" and then counter with sidestepping and having them go first. Then pretend you're further in the process and practice responding to a lowball offer, going high with a range, or showing how you add value to the team. Practice will give you the ability to use these strategies under pressure. Knowledge without action is not knowledge. We hope this video has inspired and equipped you to successfully negotiate your salary. Using just one or two of these techniques at the right time can make a big difference in your final number.